What is going on, everybody? So I'm gonna start the vlog here right now. Today is Friday and we got to Houston last night, which was Thursday. It was pretty much a disaster. Like, it really couldn't have been any worse. Basically, we literally land. We rented a car on Turo from the wrong airport, so we had to drive 30 minutes to get our car. We get our car, we go to the VRBO, because I don't have Airbnb, I'm locked out of it, so we use VRBO. I'm on VRBO, we get there to the place, and literally the directions did not make sense, so we couldn't get into the property. So now we are at this Hilton Garden Inn right here, as you guys can see. Pretty honestly solid. We're actually right next door to the Toyota Center, which is where the UFC event this weekend's going down. So it's actually probably a better accommodation, to be honest, because online the pictures look better. When we showed up to the property, it was not good. We wouldn't have stayed there. So we wouldn't have stayed there if I had known that. So yeah, I mean, it is what it is, but we're still gonna have a good day. I still gotta get my work done, so I'm gonna get it done here. But on top of that, we are gonna go explore a little bit and go get some food right now. We're gonna go downstairs, so we'll show you guys what we end up eating. And yeah, I'm excited to check out Alphaland today. We're gonna head over there. We're gonna see what that has to offer. Gonna train there, film a workout for you guys. Today I have like a shoulder workout, so I'm gonna film some shoulders and sit back, relax, and enjoy the video.
What?
What are you doing?
I'm watching this video about slime.
Okay.
I don't know.
Fuck. This is really what we do all day?
No.
Sit in fucking hotel rooms in Houston with cool looking walls on the
green run. Got just a bunch of shit in here. Shrimp, mushrooms, sweet potato, you know, we got carrots, avocado, vinaigrette dressing, cilantro. I don't know, a bunch of stuff. What'd you get, Mckenna?
I got, that shrimp's really overcooked.
Really? What'd you get?
spinach, pickles, shrimp, veggies, avocado.
Yours is pressing compared to mine. Fuck.
I freaked out. I didn't know what to do.
And then we got the hibiscus. Very clever too. Mckenna, what happened? What do you mean?
Are you being serious? It's disgusting.
What? What's wrong?
You're trying to pin this on me.
God, am I the only one who just completely backwashes their drink and gives it to their girlfriend? I mean, geez. We have arrived and I have no idea how to find the gym.
Oh, it's right there.
Where?
It says Alphaland.
It does say Alphaland.
Alphaland. Like
some other type of parking. Do I just drive through here? I'm confused.
We
got Mr. CG himself. He's gonna show us around a little bit. So yeah, he's kind of gonna show us around a little bit. So I probably won't really film that, but we are gonna be training some shoulders, and so I'm gonna film that and just kind of show you guys around a little bit, like wherever I can. But because I know that there's actually probably not, like, there's a lot of footage from the guys who come here, but this place is super new, so you guys probably haven't seen it from a lot of people. But yeah, I'll just show you guys around a little bit. I don't want to film with Christian just because I've never met him, and I hate doing that, just like shoving a camera in someone's face. What's going on, man? You don't do that.
No, he said you to me.
Yeah, I do that to her, but I don't want to do that to anybody else. This is epic. Got all the clothing. Lighting is dope in here. This is goals, man. This is goals one day. I think this is like an Alphaland exclusive energy drink. I'm not sure, but it's pretty fucking awesome. We are gonna drink this down before we train. And yeah, this is like the Alpha Eats area right here, I guess. Which, super fucking cool. This place, guys, I'm like blown away by, honestly. Super fucking motivated. This is the type of compound that I wanted to have one day eventually with Katrina, so we got some work to do, boys. We got some work to do. Thank you. guys, so it is beautiful right now in Houston, but I just want to hop on here and say I didn't really film too many clips because honestly a lot of dope people were coming up saying what's up. We were talking to a lot of people and I kind of got a reverse pump by the end. As you can see, looks like I don't even lift in the last clip. But I'm going to show you guys some shopping footage. We're going to go like check out the Alphaland store, the Anaka store. No longer sponsored, so I can buy whatever the fuck I want. But there was no way I wasn't going to vlog when I came to fucking Alphaland and show you guys and stuff. So at least we got some footage in. My chest feels like it's about to fucking pop. I'll definitely be back here because this place is absolutely fucking awesome. So yeah, I don't know, I'll probably film some more later 100%, but sorry for the lack of clips in the gym. I was handling two plates. Smith machine shoulder press, was working with two plates for sets of eight, which is honestly solid because I straight up do not eat like a bodybuilder anymore at all. Like I literally eat two meals a day, 150 protein a day, and yeah, I really like don't eat that many calories like I used to. I don't eat the carbs that would be necessary for me to, you know, keep growing and just getting really strong in the gym. So, you know, with the goal being maintenance and just feel fucking phenomenal, I'm actually really, really happy with where I'm at. I feel like I'm actually kind of like with my diet being where it's at, I lost a certain amount of muscle. Now I'm kind of slowly gaining back. So I'll take it. And I feel good about it. I'm back home. We're in the hotel room again. And I'm going to show you guys the Alphaland clothing that I purchased. Now, honestly, I've never like Cornelius used to have Alphaland around the house, but I feel like I always thought it was really cool. But honestly, their new stuff is absolutely insane. And I'm not like working on a potential sponsorship at all. Like with Alphaland, I would not take an Alphaland sponsorship. I don't want to be sponsored by any clothing brand. Like I said, but look at the title of my last video. But I'm just hyping these clothes up because they're actually really fucking dope. They're awesome. And I think you guys should buy them, the stuff that I bought at least. So I don't know, like if I, it's called the Terry?
Yeah, it's like the Very Terry.
Okay. This is called the Very Terry line. And this is new.
They're looking for Valentine's Day gifts.
Valentine's Day gifts. This is fire, man. So, like, the details on it, just the quality. I'm very particular about clothing. And, like, just the quality on this stuff, the Very Terry, I am, is incredible. This is the Very Terry shorts. It's tough to see. Let me put this, like, under the light a little more. Like, you can see. Really dope. These were 52. This was 68. And I don't know how much these were, honestly. But these are, let me see if I can see what these are called. Does it say? Like, I don't really know, honestly. I don't know what these are called, but these are also a really awesome pair of shorts that I got too. And they're like a stretchy material for sure, sweat wicking. These are my Lululemon shorts that I got last weekend. Okay, and honestly, I think these compare to those, or they honestly seem like they could be better. It's honestly pretty fucking impressive. I don't know. But this is the stuff that I got. So I wanted to show you guys. Didn't end up picking up. Oh, I'm out of the light. Didn't end up picking anything else up, like a knock or anything, just because this is honestly the only stuff that I really fucked with while I was there. I do like a knocker, but the shorts, Katrina knows why I can't wear the shorts. I'm just always freeballing. But and their shorts, they have the mesh holes. I can't wear it. Can't do it. And then I don't know, the shirts they had there, I probably would have preferred some of the ones online, so I just was like, whatever, I'll just pick up this stuff. This is kind of all I was really vibing with, but,
If you take another cycle, you probably could have worn the shorts.
Yeah, if I take another cycle, I can wear them, because my balls would shrivel to the point where I actually can't, like, I literally don't have testicles, so that I could do, but fortunately, that's not the case for right now. So anyways, I'm going to end this video right here. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Sorry again for the lack of training footage, but I'm going to try to film as much of the training footage like moving forward. And there's probably going to be some more content on Instagram as well from tomorrow. But yeah, see you guys in the next video. Peace.
Okay.